you did eventually end up on Broadway.
Eventually. Eventually, yes.
I have to tell a story. I think it was 77, my mom took me to a play on Broadway. It was The Wiz. Mm. And Phylicia Ayers Allen was a Munchkin.
Yep.
And was also a field mice.
Yep.
And I still have the program. And I was so excited. I was 7 years old, and my parents took me to see this, and right here is your name, and I would love for you to sign this later. Okay. But look at here, Phylicia Ayers Allen, Field Mice.
Yeah. I'm going to see if I can find this. I'm going to show you where I was a Munchkin. Oh, they don't have that picture.
They don't have it in there. I was trying to find you.
But this was exciting for you. This must have been very exciting.
Oh my goodness. That's
the show that changed the Broadway musical.
This one, yes.
That show did.
It was the first
Broadway musical in which the entire chorus was made up of concert dancers.
Oh, wow.
It was the first Broadway musical with that popular music in it.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
It was the first Broadway musical with pitch singers.
Wow.
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
It changed American musical theater. And it won 7 Tony Awards.
Wow, yes. Amazing. 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 I was 7, but I know, I still remember how in awe I was of everything.
I
you know, it
you
was
were.
Just like, oh my goodness, that was really, really awesome.
It was pretty magical.